festival without great art and photography, and here's a very, very special exhibition which I'm really excited to discover.